I've been asked that question a lot, but I can only say, truthfully, in the bottom of my heart, I don't believe it is, but I'd love him to retire. And I think he has nothing else to prove, and he's got nothing to gain from fighting again and again and again.